Okay, let's buy this. But taxi survey.
Guess you're the new owner. What are you, mob, cartel? You don't look Mexican. Anywho, I guess you better get on with the things are gonna change around here crap. Maybe threaten one of the drivers. Go steady on Ted over there. He's just had his hernia fixed.
Hernia fixed.
Well, yeah, things are gonna change around here, lady.
Oh, crap, Sonny. Might as well leave this to me. I've been doing this for years.
Now, here's this. We are now under new management, and things are gonna change around here again.
Which Tommy. Gang are you?
Well, I'm not part of any gang, actually.
What's your goddamn name, kid?
Versetti. Tommy Versetti.
Our new management, the Versetti gang, is gonna make sure we get no trouble. Capiche? Out.
Did you like the capiche? I like the capiche. So this is how it's worked in the past. We run the firm as usual. If we get any trouble from rival firms, you beat the crap out of them. Then they beat the crap out of us. Then you beat the crap out of them, etc., etc. You got it?
Yeah, I guess.
Just grab a taxi from the garage if you feel like jumping in.
All right. And I own a taxi company. Taxi firm purchase, $40,000. The hell out of here. What the hell is wrong with y'all? Coming into my taxi survey area. It's my area now. Do I want to do taxi? Nope. Okay, let's save. Okay, so I can come back here to do the... Beyond. Leave me alone, I did nothing wrong.
Take it easy, copper.
Alright, oh. Wow. Whatever, copper. Whatever.
Officer, you really think my client was capable of that?
You took all my weapons. I hate this. Boop. Okay, so we own two places, the Cherry. Okay, who's the CEO? Cortez. Okay, Cortez. I think it's Cortez, right? Okay, let's go to Cortez. Let's see what Cortez wants. Goddamn. All right, everybody. I want to thank you all for subscribing. We're gonna keep. Oh God. We're gonna continue playing. We're gonna go to Cortez, beat this game, and then next after this, we're gonna play. What you call it? Okay, so where's the next area I need to buy? Oh, I missed it. Run. Hey. Oh. Okay. Oh, there it is. Okay, let's see if I can buy the nightclub, the strip club, or whatever. Oh, is that like a quest I have to do? Strip club. Let's go find that strip club. That's not the strip club. Oh, what the hell is it? Uh-oh. Things don't look good, aren't looking good for the game so far. I'm looking for a strip club. I think it's on this side, right? Okay, got Cortez. Oh. I just got they should have just remake this game instead of remastering it. This is basically a mobile game. Now console game. They're ripping us off like hell, man. What the hell is this? Okay, there's a gas station. Oh. So Ray. Oh, girl. This is just a suit. Okay. A clothes change. I thought. Well, at least I look like a businessman. Oh, God. Sorry.
Remember to listen all day, like, even when you're sleeping. We're going to be giving away the Flash Fantasy.
Oh! What did I do to you, amigo? What did I do?
To the Midwest, anyway.
You there we go.
Like to enjoy a Rusty Brown's ring donut.
I like to lick me lovingly around the outside and then thrust my tongue in the middle.
Oh.
I like to munch it vigorously.
I just love what is the battle.
This is a hotel or a house? Press to purchase Ocean Heights apartment. No, I want businesses, not apartments.
You go downtown. Make sure you enjoy Rusty Brown's ring donuts.
Oh, look, I'm back to Cortez again. I just want to circle. Okay, whatever.
Hello there, Danny. I didn't know it was hockey season.
All right, whatever. Whatever. See what Cortez won. Appear too.
Circumstances force a hasty departure, amigo.
What's the problem?
The French want their missile technology back, and after that last incident, I feel it is time to find safer harbors.
Wouldn't it be safer to fly?
I'd be dead before I reach check-in. Besides, I need to get my merchandise out of the country.
Need another gun?
You, my friend, are worth 10 guns.
Oh, crap. I should have bought a bulletproof vest. This is gonna be. Okay, so this is the last mission for Cortez. Ooh, goddamn, them boys sliding. Y'all too late, amigo. He already left. Oh no, they're gonna take a boat.
Port side, port side. They're attacking from starboard.
Was that all? Come on. I'm out of bullets. Oh, God.
You like this, man? How about this?
The hell?
Fight like a real man. You fight like my daughter. Cabrón.
There we go. Come out there.
Oh my god, they've got a helicopter.
Oh no. I'm out of bullets. Oh god. Oh, there we go. Thank god. Okay, so there we go. Was that all? Oh, damn. Where is it? Oh no. I don't have any gun. I don't have any gun, dude. Oh, this, okay, good. Get up front and clear the room for the yacht. Okay. Oh, and I'm dead. Wow. Mission failed.
Circumstances force a hasty departure.
Can I skip this? Come on. Ah. Slide on them. Come on, skip, skip, skip. There we go. So slow. I wish I had a rocket launcher. God damn this. Lord have mercy. Okay, where are they? There we go. He's done for.
Oh my god, they've got a helicopter.
Helicopter, helicopter. There we go. All right, so far so good. There we go. I will not die here, amigo. Okay, get up. There we go. Okay, so we'll go down here. Wait, there's... There we go. Okay, there's one more guy. Oh, this is a glitch. Oh my god. My dude's stuck. Wow. Get up front and clear door. Okay, so I just gotta blow up the... Okay, let's try that, okay. Whatever. Blow up these. There we go. All right, I guess we did that. Hooey. That was supposed to kill everybody. Because if I was supposed to...
Tomas, you have protected and served me well. But now you must leave us before we reach the open seas. I will lower my personal launch. Keep it, my friend. A token of my gratitude.
Nice.
One more request. While I'm away, could you keep an eye on Mercedes for me?
I think she could look after herself, but sure, I'll keep an eye out.
Gracias, amigo.
Hasta luego.
Adios, amigo.